Get on. I looked around a bit, so. Oh, that's not. Oh, yeah. How do I use this? It's not like I used this before. Oh, this is the wrong way. Apparently so. Well then. As you can tell, I'm a great driver. Well, dang. Apparently, this is like whitewater rafting, except going in reverse with a jet ski. Why? Who puts barrels like that in the water? Seriously. That just makes no sense. Oh, hello. Oh, seriously? There we go. You guys are being a danger to the environment. Alright, are we done? Can we get to the monastery in peace now? Oh, jeez. Okay, where's the second one? Oh! And I am a horrible shot. Probably gonna cut most of this out because this is very repetitive. That's great. No, stop. Don't push me away. Okay, goodbye. Ta-ta. See you later. See you guys later. Barrels were filled with humans. Yeah, I'm kind of holding this out. How is this even possible? Seriously, you're going up almost a vertical slope against water and barrels of doom. Seriously, now a grenade launcher? Don't we have enough to worry about? It's amazing. We've done the impossible once, we could do it again. I call it Insta-Revive. I don't understand how this is even possible. Well, don't ask me. Why does the water look plasticky? It looks like. Are we in a river of plastic? I'm kind of all of this out. There's no way. Seriously, a grenade launcher seems to be a bit unnecessary. My corpse flows down the river and shall not be seen again for many years to come. Oh gosh, seriously. I don't think jet skis were invented to go up rivers. don't know, that's just me. There's this jerk coming up here. Yeah, seriously. There was no need to have a grenade launcher. Oh gosh, I gotta go. That's bad. All the way back down here. Oh, come on! Okay, please do not shoot me. Please do not shoot me. I have died too many times to care. Please get up. Break. Ah. Please tell me. Oh, come on! It's like the fifth time. What? Oh gosh. Yeah, no, you don't. Are you joking me? I cannot die again. No? I refuse to die like an eighth or ninth time. I hate it when I keep dying. There we go. Now, wait a moment for all magic regeneration abilities to get in. Seriously? That does not sound like a gun at all. There we go. Are we good now? Finally. Much better. Jeez, you guys have no clue. I'm gonna edit most of that out. That was not fun at all. Ooh, shiny.
Head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Really? That was it? Where's the shiny thing? I saw something shiny on here. Is it really nothing shiny? Did I just imagine it? I cannot see anything. I'm running in the dark. Oh, of course. Give me a break, please. I am tired of people shooting at me. Me dying. I hate dying. I think I saw it over here. Like something over here, maybe. No? Gotta be joking me. What did I see? Oh, it's over there. There we go. See, I knew I saw something. A golden turtle. See, I'm telling you I'm not crazy. That guy is apparently has a very strong leg. Nope, nothing over here. All right.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. I wish I had my camera. So, what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone. Do you think that...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Cannibals. Always bloody cannibals. I'm telling you, nobody believed me, but... Nobody believes me, but it's always the cannibals. Ooh. I swear I'm always gonna miss something. Every time I think there's gonna be a flash. Ooh, hello.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sights.
And I'm dead from being punched in the face too many times. Of course.
Over here.
Do they? Because to me, they're dead. And I don't have my pistol anymore. You've been doing this for a long time now. Why are you so concerned? Thank you for the pistol. I needed it. Hello. Goodbye. Ooh, this is a powerful gun. Ooh. I don't know if you can tell, but I like big guns. I'm probably missing a ton of extra stuff, but, you know, let's just move on for the sake of the story.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know where they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
And boom. And boom. And that... Oh, jeez. That's not the one. Ooh, hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. And that is how... you deal with those people.
Just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
I agree. Usually you don't want to hang around ancient ruins. Oh, jeez, what was that? It was a peaceful until you came. Goodbye. What's over here? Goodbye. 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 Goodbye, I'm dead. Alrighty then. Anyone else coming? Oh, hello. You tried to snipe me with a shotgun? I don't know if you know this, but shotguns, they aren't the best sniper rifles. Hello. Goodbye. Oh. They're shooting above me. Hello. Goodbye. I'll take the Desert 5. Just for its two more shots. Goodbye. There we go. I did not want that. Where's the other gun? There it is. Any gun can be an insta-kill if you can aim correctly. See? I gotta miss the laser sights. Ooh! Delana take one down. Oh, I thought she did.
Oh, no.
Why are you saying, oh no? You out of ammo? My commentary is horrible today, jeez. Ooh, a Desert 5. The insta-kill pistol. Over where? And goodbye. Over where? Oh, that's Elena. Like, who's running up? Seriously. Where am I supposed to I know I'm supposed to climb somewhere. Yeah, I know. There we go. Are you joking me? I pressed X to I understand, game. What are you doing? Nathan, are you an idiot? Am I an idiot? I don't know. Who's the idiot here? Am I supposed to shoot it? Apparently not. I'm gonna cut this. There we go. All right. Who wishes to shoot at me? And yeah. Stay up here for a minute. I'm probably missing, like, a crap ton of loot. Seriously. What is the deal with that? Ooh. Oh. Thought it was a treasure. I am confused. What is... I'm holding it. I'm continuing on. What? Where's Elena? What are we supposed to do here? Well, here's a treasure. A jeweled silver cross. Ooh, that looks nice. Elena, where are you? I'm probably gonna need your help. Did I mess something up? What? Seriously, what's going on? Seriously, what is... What is up? I don't know what to do. I am confused. I'm missing something. Oh. There we go. That's what I'm an idiot. I am. Wow, now go under.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Alright. I'm gonna hold up a 2-ton gate. That makes sense.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
Ah,
Yeah, because I can hold up a 2-ton gate. 200-pound man can hold up a 2-ton gate. Ooh, this looks like a gun show. What did I say? You can play this game, pal. See? All right, come out. Where the... Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, jeez. Yeah, forever. You can always tell when it's gonna be a shootout. I'm gonna take this for a minute. Hope you don't mind if I use it on you. And I missed. Regeneration abilities go! Nope. Yep, I'd recommend you run. That's a grenade. It's not exactly the best thing to have. Where is it? Oh, okay. You guys really suck when it comes to throwing. I'm gonna switch out to this thing. Okay, is anyone else here? Apparently there is, and he has a grenade launcher. And he's right over there. Hope you don't mind if I take this. Okay, ooh. Are you still alive, pal? He moved.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Oh, of course. Not like we blew up every single guard in the vicinity of the library. Library.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh man, she had a smile that would melt your heart. I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because.
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that 1,000 times already. Taking you so long anyway.
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting for you. Hey, up there! Oh, crap.
Of course. Oh, my God. Oh, geez. Who's the guy with the laser? Who's the guy with the laser? Who's the guy with the grenade launcher? Who's the guy with the gun? That's a grenade. I think that's below. Yeah, that's below us. Oh. Oh, this is great. You're up here. We're all up here. We're having a dandy time with guys with lasers. Okay, seriously. Who's the guy with the grenade launcher? Because... you kidding? We're saving a life. Oh, hello. There we go. Jeez. Gotta roll like Sonic. Oh, hello. I thought you were dead. Oh, there's the guy with the grenade launcher. I use everything with a pistol. As you can tell, I'm not very good. Right when I say that, I shoot him, and he dies.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue...
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit something. This all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off...
and miraculously showing up alive...
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way! Old Francis took a bullet for you!
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that. Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent them on the other side of the monastery to get rid of them. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
Oh, Matthew... John, Luke, Mark, so it's according to the Gospels. So it's Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. So Matthew is the angel. What's the angel? It's lion, eagle, angel. How do we get up? Do we not get up?
No, that's not right.
Okay. So Matthew, north. Luke should be pointed south. Mark, west. John East.
Okay.
Think that's it. Then Mark. Mark should be pointed west. So which one's Mark? Mark is the Griffin. So that one, so he should be pointed west. North, east. West. John should be pointed east.
Try checking the diary again.
What do you think I have been doing? I think that's correct. Then Luke south. So Luke is this one. Aha, I was correct. First time. I promise I wasn't editing it. I shouldn't say that, otherwise it does sound like I edited it all. I cannot see with the light on my TV.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Can that flame be a bit brighter? I cannot see at all. What's with the paintings? Ooh, a treasure. I seriously have no clue.
This looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Oh, that's creepy. Let's find a torch and flip it upside down. Aha! You gonna open? Apparently so. Apparently it takes a gunshot.
See that?
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Yeah, but it's open.
Take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. They keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate, be careful.
Come on. I always am.
Ah, I did not see that. Ah.
Sure you are, Nate. Am I the only one that realizes that...
Land of the dead. Here we go.
Am I the only one that realizes that the door is still open, so they're not going to be safe there? Now I'm going to have to go up against zombies or something. Should I probably leave this here? The world may never know. Now where is that very inconspicuous shiny object that I want? Land of the dead. Oh, well then. That's a gun, so am I to assume that... Oh gosh. Do I have to... There we go. Yep, of course. This isn't dangerous at all. Can you turn on your flashlight, please? That really helped. Golden Skull. Oh, I know this. I know where you can see that again. Oh, see? I'm telling you, I know when there's gonna be a gunfight. That guy really should have gotten some cover. So should you. And bye, and bye. I guess we don't go up there. Oh, I guess we do. Not where I wanted to. Please turn around so I can do square triangle square on you and take you out.
There he is.
Oh, apparently not. Okay. Dead? No, you aren't. Please die. Nope. Please die. Please, please, please. Do we really need a fight in a church? Seriously, this is all bits of wrong. I'm this far away and you're trying to hit me with a shotgun? A shotgun is a close-up weapon, pal. Where are you? Oh, jeez. You're over there. Ow. Oh gosh. And of course, I'm out of ammo. This is great. Ooh. The one-shot pistol. Boom. Anyone else wish to shoot me today?
Wait, there's something about this.
Of course there is.
Two bells resound in perfect harmony. Doing something right.
Maybe I could shoot it? Hey, that worked. Well, if you ever needed to get past this part, here you go.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
My question is, how the heck do you know you can... Ooh! See, that's why you always look around. Okay, seriously.
Okay.
For...
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Yeah, he's... Did you not hear Sully when he said, these guys are swarming the place? Hello. How you doing? Hope you don't mind if I shoot you. All right, any more? Apparently not. Now where do I go? Okay, seriously, where do I go? This is where I came from. Climb? There we go. There we go. That couldn't have been more obvious, apparently. This is dangerous. How do I get over there? Okay.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We're done here, Mr. Roger. Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look... He knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, Sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
If anything, it would be. Because people think El Dorado's a myth. So you guys be heroes. You'd be rich beyond your belief. We came from that way, I think. Let's go this way. See, that is why you always want to look around. Please don't shoot me, please don't. There we go. Hey, we're outside. There we go. I'm gonna end this here, because I played like 4 chapters in 1 episode. And I'm tired. Dogs are probably gonna start barking soon. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this episode. It really does help, liking and all that. Because it does help with this YouTube search results, because YouTube is just starting to be weird again. And it does help. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one.